One of two teenagers that escaped from the East Baton Rouge Juvenile Center is now back in police custody. 17-year-old Willie Jackson was found still in Baton Rouge on Willard Street near LSU's campus this afternoon. Late last month, he and another 17-year-old David Atkins escaped from the center. Both were being held on first-degree murder charges. Police are still looking for Atkins. Now, this is Atkinson's second time escaping from the detention center. So if you know where he is, you're asked to call 911.